Oh, so this is on the default difficulty, right?
Yeah, it is. So in DDDX's stead, I will say good luck to everyone. He's been missing quite a lot of games lately. It's not the
Really?
first time he's used the excuse that he's building a PC for his girlfriend. It's not the first time.
Yeah.
I
Taking
thought
the
he had built it
lockdown.
already. I'm sure he said he built it already or something.
Maybe it's just freaking huge.
Yeah, it's like this big mainframe thing with like parts of the scrapyard.
System enabled.
Entropy, do you want a T3 engineer or do you want a
Yeah, right
second
away.
one?
And it is UP gen as well.
Funny.
It doesn't make much of a difference to me, actually.
Okay, I'll give you a T3 NG then.
Okay. Yeah, at that point, I don't have enough mods and build power anyway to immediately make a gate, so.
Yep. Safe to say, I can concentrate on building game enders after you're established, right? Entropy?
What?
Okay, I'll repeat that in just a bit. Hold on. What I was saying was, once you've got all your tech and your economy, you can take care of mid, right?
Sure.
Yeah, so then I can concentrate on building some game enders and stuff, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Which I suggest you do not put to the left of your base just in case maybe goes bayside.
Copy.
So, should I support front or navy?
Maybe.
Yes, definitely navy. Both left
Yeah.
slot are navy slot.
Anthro, you got some power for me.
Wait, what? I need to give you power? That's not how
Are
this works.
you still owe me?
Well, if I give you all the power I owe you now, then you will overflow several trillion. Please.
All right, I'm done with my T2.
All right.
Great.
Take it all.
How much time do we have?
This
4
time I have to
minutes.
look right behind the
Oh,
scoreboards.
1 minute. Okay.
The Navy has a little bit longer, always.
Energy, please. Thank you, full bore. I'm going tier 3 land relatively quickly, so I will be able to give NG to culture quickly as well.
Copy.
energy, please? I almost don't know what to do. Alright, great tip you get me here.
Oh, there are hydro upgrades. Nice.
Yep.
Well.
Battlefront, can you play Navy, please? I've got the mid, yeah? I've got the mid, Battlefront.
Commander, yes, under okay. Attack. I could have done both, so... Okay.
Commander, under attack.
Thank you.
energy did you say?
No. 8 energy.
Oh. Copy.
Not cool, please fumble.
You are Aeon, which is why you were saying about the Andrew. Gas Hope, or do you have... Can I get some Aeon Andrews, please? Actually?
I only have two one right now.
Yeah, just one. Just give me a good one.
Masters, if you have...
Say name, please, or color.
Thank you.
Sure.
Dead. Oh, you got one in your face.
Commander under attack.
Oh, my GD. Pretty nice.
changing anything to you?
Commander under attack.
Oh wow. Yeah, far too little. We're dying. Okay.
working right.
Building for AP if anyone's got any mass floating.
the building out of at one time.
Who are you addressing?
You.
What do you want me to do?
Go build the honey punch now.
Copy.
Do you mind the party name is part of them?
You go ahead.
Wait, actually, can you explain the left corner top? Or there.
Done.
That's great.
5 print T3 NGTs anymore.
Cool.
And for green?
I have a few sams.
Thank you.
get them up, they are always firing them to death, so it'll be hard to beat them.
What did it kill?
A bunch of fields, also damage. issues.
You sure it wasn't the mobile phone?
Yeah, I'm very sure. It happened several times.
Random shots always under the surface.
some of this mass, please? Entropy.
Oh,
can I have a Yolanda started?
Wait, another or?
I have a Yolanda started.
Thank you.
monkey lock placement.
Oh, look, monkey. Oh,
yeah,
no.
I noticed.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, hello? It's fire. Oh, that's nice.
12 SMDs loaded still.
Battlefront, I think if you kill the Lona, it doesn't really make a difference unless you kill all of them. Because it randomly picks one of them to fire. If one is killed, it will just pick another one. But
okay.
Killing the Scatus will make a difference.
Yeah, but if I move my monkey load, it will be dead.
The second monkey guard.
Yeah. Oh, we will have a problem here.
Oh, Yelena is 25%.
Wait, just 25?
Yep.
What the hell, man?
Helps.
Yeah, Volkondo.
Volkondo.
This is trouble.
Yeah, it is.
Come on, so let's get the Luna done. Much further on that game than on this boss I have to.
No, not really. At minus 4k.
4k.
Strategic launch detected.
We should get out the.
Has it stopped?
How many energy need for teleporter for hero?
You only need a couple of energy storage. But are you trying to go further than it can? It's a short range teleport.
Okay.
It's the yellow line, if I'm correct, if you have them on.
Commander under attack.
Thank you.
SS, no?
Commander
Tech 2
under attack.
Something.
Thank you.
that's definitely gonna overwhelm.
How many has the runner shop to take out the middle gate? Actually, kinda
two
bad.
Shots.
Bad, I don't know how much damage the little does. How much is it then?
It takes two shots.
Yeah, but how much damage does it do?
Just over 200,000.
Okay. Are you gonna move this 1 million thing? Oh, what are you talking about?
Yeah, also
with this. With this balance mod, it doesn't.
Oh,
it
okay.
Does less damage, it's nerfed.
Yeah, this Gatlin's range is nerfed here as well.
Because then all the desperation and lambda fields go down.
Do you need agents? Is that what you're saying?
That would be helpful.
Commander under attack.
Better you suppose, I gave you almost 20k.
Yeah, but I'm kinda balanced now, so that's how much energy I have.
Okay, Yolanda firing. 2 seconds, 3 seconds.
So we'll just fire more at the front line.
Are you shooting with your T3 artist, by the way?
I'm targeting the conquests now, those big battleships.
Commander under attack.
Please focus middle. Maybe it's not that important now. Even if it's completely goes down, that's not the big issue.
Okay, copy that.
Retargeting. Middle gate, but the firepower at the moment, that's the most. These are not going down yet. Yeah, they're starting. They're gone. They're still right quickly, right? So
yeah, that's true.
Firepower is decreased pretty quickly now.
Yeah, I'm shooting with scatters to the middle.
Yeah.
definitely gonna go down.
Yeah, but it's only 2 minutes left.
Before I realized your right side is SMD then. Yeah, it seemed like. Very short range. Oh, the other one has fired. It's gonna shoot it down. Yeah.
Defaults. It's turn 2, I believe.
might not want to have to assist these dark ones. We want to do.
Where did the blue go?
It got shut down by these.
Nice. Until my archer finally turns.
Grasshopper is on minus 7.
Wow, yeah. Minus 7. I'm not really noticing.
What the heck is shooting?
Commander under attack.
This long range shit is so fucking embarrassing.
Oh boy, I have something over 10 that's about to kill my enemy.
Would a Paragon be a good strategy? Like early game?
It's nerfed in this map. So it's not.
I guess that these three archies are the best thing to do to kill the gates. And the closed gates you can kill with Monkey Lords pretty easy.
You don't actually even need Monkey Lords. The closest gateways you can kill them with T1 artillery if you build them before minute 10 and have them stack up. They do a good job, a really good job.
One thing you can also try is send the SSU and reclaim the gate, but you need to be sure to stop reclaiming it before it dies, because then it glitches, but the reclaim kills it very quickly.
So to be honest, I think Battlefront is ID works almost the best, but you have to be quite quick with the Monkey Lord. It's cheaper than the T1 artillery, because you can kill two gates.
Yes.
Yeah,
I mean, you have so much. I played
the right side once, and it was pretty easy, the right side, to kill the gates with the Monkey Lord and the water gate just with a few sub hunters and destroyers. So,
well, the Aeon total annihilation stuff works quite good as well. You only need two of them.
Did you actually get to see the Omega?
I didn't.
No.
By the way, why is score off, man? You need to put score on.
My bad. I'll do it next time.
Alright, good game. Ciao.
Yeah, see you later.